Do you work for a big company that does not allow the use of AI coding tools? Well, unfortunately, that can happen. Some companies do not allow sending data to external servers, while others do not trust black box models trained on unknown data. As someone who fully appreciates the power of vibe coding, I felt an urge to help. So I've started experimenting with the model, which does exactly that. It's NVIDIA Nemotron Nano-9B-2. But can actually a 9 billion parameter model run in locally powered coding agent? Let's find out. I've deployed this model locally on my workstation with a single GPU, using the weights from Hugging Face and VLLM. It's a 9 billion parameter model, which is relatively lightweight compared to massive LLMs, but still powerful enough for practical coding tasks. So let me walk you through a simple agent demo where this model is deployed locally. This model has a really cool feature. A user can select reasoning token budget, also known as max thinking budget. So let me show you how it works and why it is important. I'll ask the model something simple this time. Find longest palindromic substring. It's a typical coding puzzle which the model should have already memorized. This time, as you see here, I've set a high token budget. The value is 1024. And now, while the model is thinking, I'll accelerate the video straight to the answer. So here's the model's response. The answer is quite detailed, as you see. And of course, the solution code is provided. We also see the explanation here. And now is the reasoning. Notice how the model produces extra reasoning and a very verbose explanation. More than we actually need for such a trivial task. That's overkill. You're paying for reasoning tokens without improving accuracy. Now let's try something more complex. Implement a client-server setup for hosting Nemotron Nano-9B-2 with NVIDIA Dynamo. This time I've kept the token budget low, so you see the value is 64. And I will accelerate this video again to see the result we get. It was actually much faster this time, obviously because we set the reasoning token count low. And the solution appears well structured on the surface, and if you only skim it, it might even give the impression that it's correct. But as you begin reading it more closely, it quickly becomes apparent that this is far from the case. The code doesn't just produce shallow output, it invents entire libraries and functions that don't exist anywhere. So the model doesn't really have enough space to reason through the whole problem due to the limited token budget. When reasoning with thinking budget is enabled, our agent generates code in two steps. So you can see this clearly in the generate code method. First, we add a thing to the system message. Then, generate reasoning is called and it sends the messages to the model with a max thinking budget. This produces reasoning content, which is the model's step-by-step thought process. We count the tokens then used for reasoning using this len function. And after that, we are going to the step two, which is generating the final answer by executing the generate final content function. The reasoning content is appended to the messages. The model then generates the actual code output constrained by the remaining tokens. So here you can see the structure of the response query. So here again in the code, you can see the two-step process clearly. First, reasoning, and then final answer second. This separation let us control how much the model thinks versus how much space it has for code, which is critical for balancing verbosity and correctness. So what's happening here? Nemotron Nano-9B-2 is compact enough to run locally. At the same time, it allows for reasoning token budget control. The key here is that more budget does not necessarily mean better results. Sometimes it's just wasted compute. Too little budget can underpower the model, leading to incomplete results. So the real value here is being able to decide based on your priorities. Accuracy first, then cost, then speed. So this flexibility makes this model suitable for real-world workflows where you decide on the balance based on your tasks. Nemotron Nano-9B-2 is not only lightweight, it's also highly accurate. On a variety of reasoning and coding benchmarks, the model constantly matches or outperforms models of similar size. Whether it's solving math problems, answering complex coding questions, or following instructions precisely, the model delivers reliable results. What's also important here is that everything is open. The model, the dataset, and the techniques. Open means weights available on Hugging Face. Transparent, the dataset and the training process are documented. And also lightweight, at 9 billion parameters, you can deploy this model locally. To learn more about this model, refer to the video I link in the description. In addition to the model being available on Hugging Face, it's also offered as an NVIDIA NEM microservice, which makes it easy to use the models for standard API calls on any GPU-accelerated system, including a workstation. Try running it locally, experiment with reasoning token budget, and see how far you can push the 9 billion parameter model. I'm also sharing with you my coding agent demo, so you can try it yourself.